Hey guys, Nathan here from The Innovation Craft, and today we're playing Disney Infinity 3.0. And as you may have noticed, I have a new microphone, so I'm still working on the gain for it, how much it picks up. So if there's noise in the background, I'm sorry. I'm not 100% sure where it should go. But anyway, in the last video, we picked up a TB500 or something like that. 5-4, something like that. And so we brought him to the Jedi Temple. And in the Jedi Temple now, we're here. I think we just delivered.
The temple holds many secrets.
Off
Seek
camera.
Them out, and you will gain great knowledge.
We're ready to do some stuff. And
here
is Mr. Maul.
This will be mine.
Mr. Maul here is a very bad, evilish guy, as you can tell. Right there. Look at his face. That's evil written all over it. So yeah, so today, look at that. Today we're gonna do some pretty cool stuff. Let's explore. Actually,
you will find much
to
learn among the relics and statues here.
Let's do it quick. I can't remember what mission it is. Let's check the mission log. And we don't have a mission log. Okay. So, we also, in the last episode, we also did a side mission for Colonel Guttern or something like that? Guttern? I don't know. Someone that was in the Clone Wars. Busy with school starting up again and getting a new microphone.
Nikto mercenaries in the employ of Count Dooku have captured the landing zone. You must liberate it at once.
We're gonna have to take these thugs down.
Clear out all resistance you encounter in the landing zone.
And let me just... Can I pause it really quickly? I think I can. I want to make sure that in our options we have... The correct. It's on hard. Perfect. Should we go extreme? No, we shouldn't. Because extreme is extremely dangerous. I'm sure you guys can hear the buttons rather than as I spam click everything.
This will hurt.
This guy is pretty cool. I mean, his abilities. Let's see his force ability. Where is he? Okay, let me go grab a character and put it on the base. Okay, oh, no, okay, we're back in the fight. Oh my, this guy is crazy strong. We can't even tip him over. Let's get another guy. Okay, quick. We need to escape. Quickly. Oh, nice. What happened there? Oh, that was easy. What?
Good work. Thanks to you, the landing zone is now back under Republic control.
Okay, let's check out those mission details. Complete as Anakin. Ah, knock 5 enemies off the edge. Okay.
We can always use a hero's assistance.
Let's put Darth Maul back on. That's a pretty cool character right there.
If you wish to aid us further,
I'm gonna put him back. And let's accomplish a few side missions while we're here on Coruscant. That's gonna be pretty cool. And I think we can just talk to some people, and so that's gonna be cool. So here we go. Let's look for some people. Okay, these are the normal level. Have a good day. Oh, you! Don't I remember you from somewhere? I think I remember you from somewhere. Go there. That's where you go. Oh! Nope. Oh, you can challenge the Darth Maul. The Mr. Maul. And what are you doing over there? I thought I threw you off the edge. Wow, that was crazy. Hey, okay, we have to tell me.
I admit, I do not like your face, but I am out of options here. I need someone to help me with a few urgent deliveries. Do you want to do it or not?
My face is insulted.
I got a tub of spicy gumbo going.
Oh my.
Okay, wait. Gargan Gumbo going out for the owners of an exotic pet store. Watch your fingers, it's a hot one.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go on these guys first. You missed. Where are you? You're trying to escape the wrath of Mr. Maul. Whoa, my goodness. This is tricky flying here. Let's see. Let's fly. It's all the way up here. I thought I could be forced to get down, but I guess I'm not that far in my training. Can you help me down?
I will do this, but only because I want to.
Okay, I'll help you down. No! I went down. Okay. No, we'll help. Don't you guys worry. We will help him. We will help him. Now we can. Oh, are you kidding me? He survived that? How could he survive that fall? And you thought that your Jedi training wasn't far enough. You just survived the 70 feet fall. Yeah, we don't need to worry about him. He's fine. What's not fine though is my flying. Look at this. Horrible flying here. Okay, your spice is delivered. That ain't good. He says some of the brightest breads have escaped. If they get lost, I then reckon you might find lost animals. Lost animals? I do not want to do this. I do not want to help you. Okay, so what are we supposed to do? We delivered it, right? Okay, good. So now, we're just gonna just do this, and then craft a bunch. And then, we're actually gonna do what we're supposed to. And deliver our stuff. Or is it pick it up? I don't know, and I can't help you. Oh my goodness.
Of course I finished. Did you expect otherwise?
So where am I supposed to go now? Nope, that's not the right way. Now I can go to the spices. Do I actually have to deliver something? Or is this just like
I could use a hand. Jobs.
Whoa, you look fierce. Reckon you can handle an air speeder? I need some help running my taxi service.
Are you crazy? I'm not a taxi man.
And I'll make it worth your time.
Oh, so that, I'm interested.
Just try not to scare my passengers.
That's a little hard, you know, that's my profession in life.
Give me a hand.
I need you to go out and help my old goober finishing buddy.
Okay, what is a goober? Oh, goober fishing buddy.
Go pick him up. He's outside the droid repair shop.
You people are crazy. And those people are even crazier. So I'll do that right away. Where is he? That's a good question. Is he over there? I think he might be over there. See if we can, I can knock into that guy.
Nope.
So fun. And we're being shot at, which is not fun. Not to hear. Not cool. Not cool, man. Not cool. Okay, oh. Push that one. No! I said no.
You will suffer me when?
Where is he exactly? Can you, repeat that? Yeah. Okay, outside the droid repair shop. Where is the droid repair shop? And can we put them into it, but not repair them? Is that a possibility? Actually, I'll put them in there.
You will stare at me no longer.
Great, just take him where he needs to go.
I always pay my debts. Not really. Maybe. Possible. Where is his meeting point? That's the question. I think it's over there. You're taking me all around the city just to do this one little thing. Horrible individualities. This is your meeting spot? Can I go in? Oh, actually, I could go in.
Come on. Get, no. No. No.
Don't let them beat you. What? No. I think, yeah, it did. Okay, where are
to me?
Okay. And where's your buddy? No? Okay. Well, go. I think I'm done with that. I'm not 100% sure. Is this little kid still trying to... What? You're not on top of it, kid. But you know, I've got a solution to that. If you want to be under it, be my guest. See ya. Okay, now I'm done with that challenge. Let's go see other people we can help out with their various problems. You look like you need something to run right into you, so that's what I'll do for you. Oh, look at that. He's turning all red. He's blushing. Or gushing. I can't tell. Okay, so let's see. Just destroy everything we can. I really wish we could have some real stuff. Oh. Hey, there. Alright,
protect me!
Alright, decapitated him. Oops. What do you still want? Rude guy.
I admit, I don't like your face, but I... blah 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 blah. I... blah 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 blah.
No. I'm not gonna take this too hard. I'm about to be dead. Perfect. Much better now.
Okay, what do you want me to do? I mean, what does the guy need to do to get this guy to stop calling me a bad face? I mean, just mean. Mean is what it is. Just mean. I have no idea. What? What? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Oh, I got it. They just destroy themselves. Ha! Ha ha ha! I'm laughing. Okay, where am I supposed to deliver this stuff exactly? What? Why are you still? My lady friend has a problem. She's lost. And her lucky jewels. Jewels? Her lucky jewels. Well, I can help you with your lucky jewels. Yeah, I can help you with your lucky jewels. Here we go. Just run over. I can do that. And maybe I can. Hey, don't tip over my boat. Wait, it's not a boat. Don't tip over my ship. What do you think I am?
I have defeated you, as I will all Jedi.
Say that. Okay. Where is your lady friend? Oh, right here. Okay.
do it. Because the guy that keeps thinking that I have an ugly face is always giving me an ugly face. What? She's in the wall. You've got a really messed up lady, friend, man. Just really messed up. She's so messed up. Here, your lady friend. Now don't bother me anymore. I already took it to her. Why do you have to destroy this in this way? Isn't that her? I mean, how many other lady friends do you have? And how do I get up this thing? Finally, I must battle this guy. Huh, easy. Nope. Now I gotta go all the way up there. What is that button do? Nothing at all. Whee! No! No! Yeah. Where am I supposed to go exactly? Here. Right. Don't. What. You. Little. Red. Monster. Nope, didn't work. Did not work. Didn't work. Not at all. Okay, well, I guess we need to bring this guy to justice for vandalizing all this property.
I'm scared of heights.
Okay, good. Blah, 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 blah. Really chop your head off.
Minox are located throughout the galaxy. You will earn rewards as you eliminate them.
I think this is what they want. We'll have to see. Is this what you want? We should ask him. Fight me! All of you! No, seriously, who's taking Bubble back? Right at the entrance. This is disgusting, people. This is supposed to be a temple, not a big bathtub. People are just messed up. So, we're doing pretty good progress here. We have thrown off the little suicide maniac from the roof. Did his job for him. Pretty good job, if I do say so myself. And also, we have rescued this lady friend who was actually not a lady friend. So that's something. We've delivered a guy that turned out to be maybe not the right guy. or just that we had he died because we didn't protect him. So really, really, we didn't do any work at all. And this is really... So I think now we'll do a real mission. So, let's see, who can we tip over? Whoever we can tip over, we'll do. Whatever.
Tell me I need your assistance escorting someone to the Jedi Temple. Representative Binks from Naboo has arrived for a meeting with the Council. Keep him safe. You will find him waiting at the taxi rank.
Oh, that disgusting.
It will be
filthy.
Done.
Taxi.
I shall do it my way.
What else rhymes with taxi? Filthy taxi. Disgusting. No, no. Lady. Your lady is messed up. There's your lady. You see her right there? No, I don't want to deliver your stuff. Just get out of my life. Run. Just get out of here. I already threw you off the edge once. I'll do it again. No. No! No! I want to throw you off. Okay, there. Good. My life will be so much better now. Except now we have to deal with Jar Jar. Mr. Binks. We must go talk to Mr. Binks and escort him to his appointment. His 2:30 appointment. What's going on?
Do it. But
Master Windu said you should be coming.
Return.
Misa glad, cause some nasty little creeps be following Misa from the spaceport, looking to do some punching, crunching. Wisha gotta go.
Who's that? Oh, great.
Oh, Nikto's are finding Misa. Look out! Misa can't fight them.
You can do something. You don't need a lightsaber to be a hero, people. But I have temporarily ruined you, and I'm pushing you into a wall. You still gonna heal me?
That guy! You lady friend crazy man! Ah!
Well, that would have ended it all. All this madness. I think I better go talk to this guy. Hey, talk to me. Talk to me, Doc. Tell me. What do I got? What do I got?
Hey, dude, come follow me.
Ugly creeper, just keep on coming. There'll be too many of them.
Get to
amazing cool place. They can do stupid jobs, take stupid people to stupid places that aren't even the stupid people that we need to take to stupid places. What about that? Why don't you hire them instead of a master? Or master slave? Oh yeah. That gave a lot of satisfaction. Yeah. I'm gonna kill you, Jar Jar. You're trying to put what? Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no.
Hello.
Hola. Como estás? Como estás? Woohoo! It's like a ride. You're the one who got us into this trouble. I don't know why I didn't help you at all. That's how we do it.
Taste my blade.
Bye bye. You all finished.
Risa nearly there.
If only I could finish.
There be Jedi Temple. Misa be safe from here, Okiday. Thanks to Yusa for saving Misa.
It seems the Separatists are using their thugs to intimidate us. We will not allow that. You did well to protect Representative Binks.
Okay. What was it? Defeat 5 enemies in the air. Complete as Obi-Wan. So we'll have to re-complete all this crazy, crazy, crazy awesome stuff. Oh my goodness, I have to speak to you right away, Doctor. I think I'm dying. Maybe not. I think I'll be okay for one more fight. Yeah, run away. Run away! You better run away. You should really learn a thing or two about your friend there. Run away. Okay, well, thanks guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It was kind of crazy and had a bunch of side missions and things, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.